Using Student Preview, you can review course content and confirm course behaviors from a student's perspective. Let's take a look. To start, select Enter Student Preview Mode, and then select Start Preview. While in Student Preview, you can experience your course just as your students do. The Student Preview bar appears at the top of each page. From the menu, you have the option to view the gradebook, reset the preview, and exit the preview. After you've submitted some work as a preview user, you can select View Gradebook to temporarily exit Student Preview and grade the work. Select Student Preview again to continue as your preview user and view the grade as a student. Select Exit Preview to return to the instructor view at any time. Your preview user and activity remain in the course. And finally, select Reset Preview to reset your preview user's course activity and start fresh. Most activity is removed, but some activity remains. For example, assessment exceptions, attempts, scores, and feedback are removed, but discussion responses, conversations, and messages remain. You can manually delete the remaining preview user activity. For a complete list of what is removed and what remains, please refer to the help content. Also keep in mind, your preview user is not removed from your course unless you remove the user from the roster.